invite you now to close your eyes and focus on your breath. Breathing in and breathing out at your own pace. Feeling a sense of stillness about you and feeling a sense of calm within. You find yourself within a magical landscape of luscious green sloping hills. You have arrived upon the ancient Isle of Avalon. You notice a winding pathway stretching out before you, and you are drawn to make your way along the path. Noticing the softness of the grass beneath your feet and the red and white clover dancing with the swirling mists that surround you. There is a distant sound of babbling streams and wellsprings that seem to call and guide you to the entrance of a beautiful cloister-like garden. As you make your way through the entrance, you are greeted with an array of vibrant purple flowers swaying in the breeze. And you notice a glint of silvery opalescent seed heads that shine like the moon amongst the leaves. You have met with honesty. You continue to explore the garden at your own pace, and all about you are fragrant herbs and flowers of all different shapes and sizes and textures and colours, each one with their own spirit energy and healing properties. Cleansing scent of thyme, the soothing calmness of lavender, rosemary clearing your thoughts, lemon balm uplifting your spirits. Perhaps you may be drawn to a particular herb and find that it may have a message for you. On the edge of the garden, you notice a small hut, a monastic cell fashioned from simple materials, mud, clay, stone and straw, a place for silent contemplation, with a deep sense of peace and stillness. You spend some time here in meditation. You hear a calling, and you know that it is time. The time has come to make your journey back. You retrace your steps as you make your way back through the cloister garden, amongst the herbs, following the path back through the entrance of honesty, along the green sloping pathway through the mists upon the edge of Avalon, noticing your breath, breathing in and breathing out, and eventually in your own time finding yourself back in the here and now, slowly opening your eyes back into your space.